best part.
Get up on her.
Holy shit. Smash.
Changes. Damn. Oh, 12 o'clock. Isn't that the best part?
Get up on her.
Oh, fucking A. 12 o'clock, boys. For a rip. No, go ahead. Man, I don't care. It's fully covered. You fucking write this thing off, I got a check in the mail.
No, I'm just saying, I don't know. Let's fucking race.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, pull him. I pulled on him. Yeah, I pulled on him with the Assassinator.
You did.
I was like, what the fuck is this?
Hip weight.
Man.
Yep, it's an animal.
I'm thinking, because I'm 8-2-1 right now.
Yeah.
I'm wondering if I should move the 2 to the tip. What that would do.
It'll settle your RPM when you're at the top of your shift.
I'm currently 75. Under full throttle, two-wheel drive, not 4. Under full pin.
No, you want full throttle, four-wheel drive on the road.
So that should...
The whole way, all the way to your fucking...
It was holding 75.
That's mint.
Perfect.
It
two-wheel drive.
Really good.
Yep.
In there.
Oh, yeah. No, 100%, man. I'm very impressed with it.
I'm actually pretty surprised, too. Like, you could try trickling in a little bit more if you want. I think I'm going to.
Yep.
Just on the tip, and I might take off a bit of the heel.
Maybe I'll toss a screw in the tip. You know those little Allens? Just really fucking refine it. I think that's where we're at now.
I just got to take a little bit out of the heel and maybe a cunt hair more in the tech. But mine, it really really gets up there.
That's the tires.
Yep.
But I bet you with the Assassinator, she's pretty fucking there.
It's pretty good.
Yep. Because that's a big difference.
But even still, though, in the snow up north, it was limiter.
Yeah, eh? Yep. With the 34s.
Yep.
Fuck.
Motor makes good power.
Yeah. You're clean though. I think you might be dead. Yeah? I didn't see the flashing light. I think you might be dead.
Yeah?
I didn't see the flashing light.